The mysterious and fast-moving virus taking a deadly turn now as it spreads among children across this country. The map showing 46 states now affected by that virus, and in New Jersey tonight, the first confirmed death of a child linked only to this virus. A four-year-old boy showing no symptoms of the virus who went to sleep and never woke up. ABC's Lindsay Davis with much more on this case, with no warning signs and the efforts now to clean the school.
The parents of Eli Waller still in shock tonight. Their four-year-old, the first official fatality directly caused by Enterovirus 68. The little boy seemed fine when he went to sleep the night of September 24th.
He was put to sleep that night by his mom and never woke up.
Eli was the youngest and only boy of a set of triplets. His sisters are believed to be healthy, but are being monitored. In a statement released by his family, they describe Eli as a beautiful mix of eagerness and hesitancy, need and striving, caution and surprise, all of which were grounded in a pure, unconditional love. And there's also concern tonight about another preschooler at Eli's school, his family anxiously awaiting results from the CDC to determine if he has the virus too.
There's no more symptoms of cold, but we are having trouble with breathing still, where he's gasping for air.
David, district officials say they have thoroughly cleaned all buildings and are taking every precaution. And while parents are still concerned, officials say attendance initially dropped down to 45%, but today back up to just shy of 100. David?
All right, Lindsay, thank you.